feel like whatever feeling a movie has comes from a bunch of preconceived ideas about something, the visual, the music, the way the actors will play the scenes. But the actual way, what it adds up to be, is sort of always a surprise, you know? Even if you planned everything, when you add it up, it's never what you exactly expected, because you never could quite fully picture it.